Hi guys, Steve here. Welcome back. Right. I think I said before that I'd put the egg laying up to 5.0, but I meant 0.5. They still didn't lay any eggs, so I put it down to 0.1 now, which is supposed to be a tenth of what normal is. They're fed, so let's see if they actually lay any eggs. I've got cargo to be the main metal dog, carrying that. My XP is almost onto the next level, so I'm just going to try and push it over. I don't need a four wall high building, so what I'm going to do, I've made some ceilings. That'll give me a bit more XP, so I'm going to add the other floor in. Few more. I'll do the top ceiling as well. I kind of like the space though. Do you think I should leave it open or ceiling the top in? I'll do the ceilings anyway. You can. Don't really like it like this. It's a bit claustrophobic, isn't it? Let's open it back up. I normally go for two wall tiles high. I might do it glass. Greenhouse. Do the roof. This earthquake stops. Kind of used to the high ceilings now. Oh, there's my leftover elevator track from pain in the ass episode I did yesterday. One kink and it screws it up for ages. Took hours to try and work out why that wasn't working. Let's fill the top ceiling. Dump that in there and go around here because I've been farming on my ankylo. To get more thatch. And we're going to level up from it. I've still got a bit left. Go 20 and see how much I actually need. I don't care if I've got over because I can always use them on something else. And every bit makes me level up. Go up the side. I've been up here for ages. I've made too many. Never mind. Find out what I can use them for. There's the crops below. I thought I had some raptors. Screeching. Maybe I was wrong. I could do a wood elevator here. That's what I was planning with this. But to be honest, so much of a pain. There's Ryan. Alright, let's build some pillars. Peon, almost getting a spino saddle time soon. Right, still no eggs. And it's 10 times faster than it should be. You girls come over here. And boy. To clear those rocks away. Let's have them lined up against this wall. Further. Get some, that was a fiber. Thank you. don't know if that's gonna snap in. It's okay for now. Turtles. Now when the legs, we should easily see them. If they actually ever lay eggs. Extend it if I need more. I'll get more turtles. Build an army of... I need them for the eggs for the kibble, so I can get a army of crabs. Right, Sado. Is it on here? Yes it is. Splinter paste, fiber, hide. So I've got it on 0.1, and it started off as 1, I think it was. I'd have to put it on 0.1, or 0.01. Waggly tail. I'm going to leave cargo behind because it's going to be the main cargo runner. I'm sick of it. Yeah, you can run for it now, mate. I don't care if it screws everything up. Turtles back there next time. Bugging the crap out of me. Dodo's coming out to fight as well. I'll stick the turtles in the group and then put them on passive. Let's see if a metal spawn back. I really hope it does, otherwise I'm going to have to destroy the elevator. And after all that work, that'll be a pain. Oh, it's not good. Not a good sign. Oh, it's definitely not a good sign. Balls. I'm going to have to move it. I think this pillar is stopping everything spawning. Once I delete it, it's going to shatter the elevator. Oh well, you live and learn. That's why I did a test version. I was going to do a full version all the way down to the waterfall in the mine cave. Glad I didn't. Let's make a few more stuff because I'm virtually there. Even if I'm not going to use it, I'm going to make it and save it for later. Because I want my Spino saddle. Sort of turtles out again. God, I got rid of that stupid penis horse. In fact, let's extend this. Get more turtles when I see them. I didn't put the turtles on passive. Because of the last time those raptors spawned in. I wanted them to be able to protect themselves. Extend it a bit further. That's my main crop of berries now. One more. That'll do for now. Storage boxes. Right, I need to... I'm gonna get a place for bees. I might do it instead of filling in all the ceilings. I might just do one row. Let's move those out. This one got a horse banging around now. Alright, well, anything here we could build? Need a saddle to get more pearls. It's going to be a pearls on everything, isn't it? A rat out then. There he is. Really, you're going to be stuck in his nose. get some more crystal as well. When I'm building structures like the ramp for the eggs, it'll stop anything spawning or resources spawning around it. So be careful where I put it. Get the thatch on hand at the moment because it's still faster. Plenty of wood back at base. After I level up, get my saddle, then I can go out and look for a Megalosaurus. Save that wood for later. Take out with me. Quicks move me all around. Need the gates to capture the spinos. Gotta be almost there. How can I live with that? Really? No. Seems to like electrical cables over the stone ones. The stone ceilings. Right, let's replace those. Now I need some birch. I can live with that. That looks open enough. And I can watch your bees in there. If I decide to do that. Alright, let's build structures, defences. Large traps. Hide. Let's put some more lights in here. There's doo-doos. That's enough. Hide. Any second. At last. Cancel them. Still need the traps though. And the gates. Took zip lines with me as well. My axe, crossbow, climbing, and to repair those. Let's go for weight again. Spino saddle. Here I come. Points. Down to 8 again. Typical. Right, cementing paste, fiber, pearls. Great looking. Just unload. Just repair these on sec. Let's get the bulb dog. Alright, let's go for... Well, how's that doing that? Let's go for new blights. It was worth it, killing that horse, so I don't have to listen to that crap again. Right, whistle stop following to all is not working. I've got no idea why. Still got no eggs. Alright, that's fine. Gunpowder. Right, pearls. I need to set dogs down. I can just take the Spino down and go take him around to kill everything. Fiber, cementing paste. Cleared that side out. of pearls. Open up. Crossbiner, I've got a job for you. You might get a bit heavy though. I'll dump that. I'll get plenty later. Come on, Dr. Ride, follow me. Of baffling you. Go on, kill everything. Oh, he's enjoying himself. I really hope he doesn't fall down that well though. The tunnel area. Come here, dog. I need you to chase him. There's a lot of fishes. Enough. Are you coming over here? You can come over here. We can have a play. It's an unstoppable army. Oi, Mush, come over here. It's still non-aggressive. That's a good boy. I've had your fun. Your pearls. Just enough. Finally. So much XP that gives me. Right. is. I'll colour that up later. Now on a big boy. Let's see the burden this is. Exploring for a chain. Done all the hard work. Alright, it's night time. Oh, it's not. It's going daytime. It looks a bit dark in. Saddle black now, dovey orange. Because I don't like the shitty brown. Have not left any weapons behind. That will do. Save those points and see what I actually need. Let's check the weight. Can stick those in the dog. Don't really need arrows anymore. Don't need a pike. Let's get rid of the weightiest stuff. Sorted out. It's my little minion. Not you. Stand there. All right, it's fairly fast. Said not you. Those dogs should protect me. villagers. Get some water. Check his guns now. Build them down there and kill everything. Loads of XP. Pearls. But that's for another time. We go hunting today. That dog will actually get over there. Come on, not leaving you behind over here. This can see things better from up here now. Great, I'll release one and get the others caught. Really? Behind if you don't stop messing about. This is going to be awkward. Alright, it might be even best to pick on a dog and get him to follow. Whistle commands aren't working. I don't know why I've not changed anything. There we go, got them moving eventually. Alright, you know the drill. I'm going to go to the hunting ground. See you there in a second. Alright, let's check down this side. What level are you? 20. Alright, let's get my weapons. Let's repair my gun. Sight on. Get my sword in case I get grabbed by a crab. Right, I'm going to leave those there. Level you. Give me a high level. No, level 5. That's whistle all to follow. That's whistle all to stop following all. It's privately on me, isn't it? Right, you gotta stop there. Ooh, a white crab, that looks wicked. Cut it out. That's better. Let's see what level white one is. Move your bum. Oh, that's an awesome colour. Oh, look, that's the whitest one I've ever seen. Alright, one thing I don't want to do is get overburdened on my Spino 20. Those in the dogs. Just drop that for now. safer now. I'll be able to clear a hell of a lot faster. The only thing I'm worried about if I get loads of mantas and piranhas surrounding me, I won't be able to move or turn around. Anyway, air doggies. Looks in there. If I put those in there as well, because that's quite heavy. Unsteppable wrecking machine. Click five. Fight. Let's get tons of polymer now. Level of you. 10. So the low level ones, 150s, 45s. Oh, barely been touched. Now I'm controlling it. Excellent. Oh, Spino spawned straight away. 80, it's going to kill him. Level that turtle. Too far away. I like all the white ones spawning. Oh, he's a lovely red one. Yeah. You're going down. Oh, I am a devourer. 15. Oh, I can't be 150. You're a bit too far away. When I get back to base, I need to empty my inventory from Spino. It's just going to slow me down, keep going around emptying it all. Let's go... Mega kill. Brave spawning next to those ravages. Oh, green one spawned. I could literally, I think I might, on one of the episodes, just go up and down a river, killing everything. Okay, now why is this whistle not even working now? Megalosaurus on this one, but getting the saddles took me longer than I expected. Freedom. I'm gonna clear this river and then head down to the blue zone. Oh, he's gonna get stuck on a tree, aren't they? Once I get three of these, well, another two of these. I can leave the dogs at home. I'm only bringing them in case I get surrounded and unable to move. Because I've had that happen before. Oh, there's a shit ton of raptors. See, like this, if I'll even get stuck on my own dogs. If that's wild ravagers. Let's kill these. Stamina's okay on it. How many other dogs have I lost? Top one. Really, whistling these solos. Can you tell me why I've got to do that now? None of them are in a group. There you go, lost two of them. Rocks. A Ravager's worst enemy. Somehow. Screw it, let's do it. I've got time to do that. Down. Barely even get stuck by trees. Right, I'm high up now. Hopefully I won't get chilled by the mushrooms. Centipede. there. All dogs with me? Yep. Oh, ravagers. What level? Oh, whatever level you're dying. Yes, please tell me in the comments, and this time I will learn it. What level is he? 5. Okay, doggies. Come on, let's kill him. Down to a blue zone, that's why I brought new blights, because he's got more power than Ralph. Warp Drake 40, Aglosaurus. Let's check the other way. A little whistle man. Game up to 400 damage. Let's have a quick look up here. Is that 8 man? Yeah, it is. Hell of a lot of metal. I'm looking for a mining. Oh shit, where was he? I didn't even see him. No, no, no. Do not fall down. Do not fall down. Oh, it's not good. Oh, it's not good at all. I've lost my dogs. I've lost my doggies. Oh, this is... Right, do I sacrifice everything else to try and find them? Right, where are they? They're in the water. But it looks like we're going down. I'm gonna start seeing kill messages come up. I'm coming, doggies! I've got time to mess around with you lot. Oh, this is not good. Shit, that wasn't a controlled landing. Oh shit, another was that. I'm coming, doggies. Here, I'm coming. Coming to rescue you. Okay, let's gather up and get the hell out of here. Yes, I'm not bringing my dogs next time. Right, come on, stop getting caught. If this bulb light goes off, the nameless are going to spawn. Right, everyone's group up. Start leaving you behind. Oh really? You're just going to get stuck on that rock? Right. Come. Well, we found a way down. What the hell's up with him? Is he too heavy? Oh, he looks depressed, mate. Oh, he's so depressed. What's up, fella? Come on. There you go. I didn't desert you. Right, got them all. Let's get the hell out of here while we can. Come on, stupid dogs. Kamikaze dogs. Health from a Spino, half. Saddle for a Spino and then lose him on the same episode. That would not be good. That would not be a good bode mode. Right, what level is he? Screw it, I don't care, I'm gonna fight my way out. Right, do not jump down again! Is everyone out? Let's go up, 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 and away. I see light. I feel safe. Let's get out of here, guys. That's enough excitement for one day. I want it a little bit more controlled next time. That was not a fun excursion. Oh, stop moving your head in a waste. 40. I'm going to take everyone back to my camp base, hunting ground camp. I think I might put some stone foundations down there. Stay first, follow me. I'm just going back and getting them myself. I didn't pick my aqua mushrooms. Follow me, guys. So it's killer mushroom. The nastiest kind. I'm really going to get stuck again. I cannot wait for the spinos. Mutley, come on. I can't even whistle all to follow and stop following. Oh, but dogs are pissing me off. None of you follow me then. Right, I've got all my fellas out. I'm relieved about that. Way. Yeah, taking the dogs down here is not a good idea. We're just going to get stuck over time. Ooh, snake egg. Is that one? It's like a sneaky egg. Thank you. Right, you're coming. There we go. To heal my spino up. I know it says I was going to tame a Megasaurus, but taking the dogs down there is not the best plan. I think I might go up and down a river on one episode, just purely looking for a 150 spino. 145. I think I've lost a dog. I'll decide on the next episode. But I shall leave it for there, because that's enough excitement for one day. Thanks for watching, guys, and I shall see you next time. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and click the bell icon to get notified of when I upload next. There's links to my other videos at the end. Thank you for watching, and hopefully I'll see you again. Goodbye!